Hey, sports bros and sports bras, dude, Brocini here. Now, I've been getting a ton of fan mail from my mom lately, begging me for new content. So I've come up with this great new idea that's both educational and won't get me sued. Or should I say, dude? Now, those of you who are good at telling time, such as myself, know that today is Saturday. Today is Thursday. Today is Tuesday. Or as I like to call it, Doosday. And as such, I'm going to be reviewing a flavor of Mountain Dew on my new show, Mountain Dude. Like Mountain Dew, but with a dude. Is that joke too smart? The Sangrita Blast has a deep, rich, colorful history, not unlike a bottle of barbecue sauce or a vial of my own blood. By the way, my blood type is A1 positive. Ladies. Additionally, it comes in this ergonomically shaped 20-fluid-ounce container, which I believe is exclusive to the Sangrita Blast variety. But I'm already tired of the sound of my own voice, so let's dig in. Viewers may notice that it's been 5 seconds already and I have not thrown up, which is usually a good sign. My first impression, this is delicious. My second impression, this is horrible. And my third impression is somewhere in between those. But how in between, you ask? Fragrance, 6 out of 10. It smells like old cherries, which is perfect if you're an elderly fruit farmer or someone who frequents abandoned maraschino factories. I would spritz a little bit of this on me if I was going to a soccer game, but not a football game. Flavor, 5 out of 10. I'm sure there are many, many, many people out there who've had to go through the struggle of deciding if they wanted to get drunk off of a gallon of sangria or enjoy a nice crisp Mountain Dew. So for all you middle-aged soccer moms going through identity crises, this is the drink for you. For everybody else, it's just incredibly average. Kind of like a hairdo that is not being supported by fondant. Name, 6 out of 10. I had a blast drinking this flavor. And finally, the most important category, how closely does it resemble Mountain Dew Code Red? 8 out of 10. Now, don't get me wrong, Sangrita Blast tastes nothing like Mountain Dew Code Red. The drink itself is a dark maroon color, as opposed to the warm, inviting crimson hue that Code Red has. However, the label is totally red, so in my dehydrated stupor the other night, I grabbed like 8 bottles of this at the 7-Eleven instead of Code Red. So now I'm stuck bathing in this instead of my preferred soft drink. And the final score is 6. Decent for drinking, embarrassing to drown in. And that does it for the first ever Mountain Dude Reviewed. Tune in next time when I'll probably review Sangrita Blast again, because I bought way too much of this stuff.